Kinsel, and I'm lucky to have the job of being the executive director of the Vilcek Foundation. And it is now time to bestow the 2014 Vilcek Prizes. First up, we have Antonio Giraldez, a molecular geneticist from Spain. Antonio's investigations on the role of microRNA in regulating gene expression bring us closer to understanding human embryonic development.
Thank you for this award. So 11 years ago this day, I actually arrived to New York City to pursue my passion, trying to understand how a fertilized egg develops into an embryo. So while this award rests in the passions for science, it really rests in four main pillars, actually. First of all, the support that I have received from my family, my parents, who actually did put up with my pyromaniac interests and my bacterial growth in my living room and bedroom when I was a child, and put really my interests ahead of theirs, and that's really, I really value that. My wife, Valentina Greco, who's here, a terrific scientist, actually, also a professor at Yale, who I actually look for inspiration and motivation and also a little bit of competition. She's actually better than me. And also, this is actually the people that really deserve this award is my laboratory. They have been an amazing group of people, and they are really the doers, the ones that have done the research. And it's I'm extremely privileged of working with them, and they are really the true recipients of this award. And finally, my colleagues and Yale University, some of which are here, Dan DiMaggio, a terrific mentor, Yale and Rick Lifton have really given me everything to be successful, and they have been amazing, continuous support over the last years, and I really value their continuous support. So finally, it's an honor to share this award with you tonight. Thank you so much. And thank you to the Vilcek Foundation for recognizing foreign scientists, artists, designers, musicians that constitute an important part of the American society. Thank you so much.